on my way.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
I want this to end peacefully. If he doesn't see me, people could get hurt.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away! He protects us. We need him.
The Alliance wants someone to pay for those murders. Let me speak to Major Kyle, and maybe I can find some way to help you all get out of this alive.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
Biotics can...
Everyone looks at us like we're friends because we have biotics.
Those other men from the Alliance tried to kill Father Kyle.
Just because we're biotics doesn't mean we don't deserve to be treated fairly.
Nobody cares. We have to look out for each other. Father Kyle says we biotic.
The Alliance wants to wipe us out. Father Kyle. If you try to take Father Kyle away from us, you'll end up like those other Alliance soldiers.
Father Kyle says other humans are scared of us because they know we're better than them.
The Alliance sent assassins to kill Father. Don't try anything. We're watching you.
Biotics can feel safe here.
I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
What happened to those other Alliance officers? The ones who came before me?
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you are endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
You ordered your followers to kill those Alliance investigators. You must face the consequences of your actions. Do you really want your children to suffer for your sins too?
No. This was my fault. My children are innocent. Pure. Please. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
You're doing the right thing, Major. Your children will be better off for it. Come on.
Wait. If my children see you taking me away, they won't understand. They will attack and you will be forced to kill them all. You have shown me the error of my ways, Commander. Now you must give me time to explain it to them. It is the only way they will understand. Please, give me 1 hour. After that, I will meet the Alliance authorities at the gates of my compound and surrender without violence. I give you my word.
I'm gonna trust you. If you betray that trust, you and all your children will suffer.
I will not betray you, Commander. Thank you for this.
Joker can have the 5th Fleet pick Major Kyle up. I just hope you know what you're doing, Commander.
The Alliance sent assassins to kill Father Kyle, but we stopped them.
Those other men from the Alliance?
Biotics can feel safe here. If you try to take Father Kyle away...
Those other men from the Alliance tried to kill Father Kyle.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Admiral Hackett here, Commander. Your helmsman just forwarded your report on Major Kyle. We sent in a team as you instructed. Kyle's followers have disbanded, and the Major surrendered to us without incident. We'll make sure he gets the help he needs. To be honest, Shepard, I thought this thing was going to end in a bloodbath. I don't know how you did it, but you saved a lot of lives. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some information I thought you'd want to see, Commander. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
I'm happy to look into it, Admiral. What can you tell me?
We found a connection between the scientists and you. They all worked on a classified project several years ago, on a coup.
This can't have anything to do with what happened to me on a coup.
Those Thresher Maws killed dozens of soldiers. If this was more than just an accident, we need to know. Commander, Shepard, what you do with this is up to you. I just thought you'd want to know. There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. Fifth lead out.
After Thresher Mole.
On my way. go, go!
Take him down.
Enemy is everywhere! Enemy is everywhere! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
go, go!
Watch out!
Go, go, go!
Watch out!
Go, go! Go, go, go!
Thank you. I'm here if you need me.
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
Shut up! You don't get to lie! You don't... Shepard? My God! Shepard, is that you?
Corporal Toombs? But I saw you die on a coup. How did you get here?
They took me, Shepard! The scientists!
You can't prove any of this! This man is delusional!
See, they were running tests on the Thresher Maws. They let those things hit us just to watch and study. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
Toombs, I didn't see anybody. If I'd seen you, I would have come back for you, I swear.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
Commander Shepard was at a coup. She knows the truth.
This man deserves to die, Shepard. For you, for me, for everyone else in the unit. Are you with me?
Toombs, it doesn't have to be like this. This isn't the only way.
It is for me. I avenge them, Shepard. Our unit can finally rest in peace. I can finally let go. The vids say that you were the sole survivor of what happened at Akuz. Who am I to argue?